Dude, no joke. Dude, I think OTV, they kind of fucked it, dude. I think they're being paid. Let's say they're being paid. Okay, about $1 or $2 million each a year, right? But guys, let's do some quick math, okay? Okay, guys.
Now that we know about this technology,
I'm not kidding. I said this last year. I said this 2 years ago, and everybody thought I was dumb for it.
Okay? Lil bro stuttering because the beads going too deep.
Watch this. Okay, let's say Sykuno, Valkyrie, Fuzzly, and Lily, right? Let's say they're being paid, let's say like 2 mil, 1 mil, 3 mil, 1 mil. How much is that? 7 mil, right? 7 mil, okay.
This is not normally right? / check in cheeks.
I truly think, what if OTV banded all together?
I love you, chat.
And they said, yo, dude, you cannot get any of us on YouTube unless you give us a package deal. You buy out all of OTV for 200 mil. I'm not kidding. I think the likeliness of this, of a big ass number like this that happened, would have actually worked. I'm not kidding.
31 months
I'm not kidding.
Life is
sucked. Because you're not buying a piece of something. You're buying one big thing. And that's worth a lot of money. Guys, you guys think you guys? I'm not kidding.
Later and still haven't companies, been welcomed to the
company. Okay, guys, companies in this field. Okay, when they do sponsorships for games like Apex or Warzone or big games, you know what they do? They don't do sponsorships campaigns. They do what we call Twitch takeovers.
No more cow.
Yeah, Twitch takeover is buying all big streamers, and they pay a lot of money for that. Way more than normally pay, right? In a takeover, they pay more money. One tap. Right? For everybody at the same time. So then, you can ask what they could have easily gotten, like at least 100 mil, at least 100. It's probably more than that. All of OTV, way more, 100 plus, 100%. Okay? Not joking. And I think this will, mark my words, is today, the September 7th, 2022, okay? Me, X, I am calling ahead of time. Nobody else has said this. It's my own take. I think this formula will be more and more common in the next decade, and it's going to become the industry standard to buy out either a section, a community, an org, or a piece of something as a whole, one tap. This is the future of the industry, I'm telling you. Thank you for my transition. Also, I'm making a new squad with the boys. Want to buy me out? It's a billion. Okay, we can move on now, boys.